definitely at a part of MoMA where there's some paintings that I recognize and appreciate. I love all the different elements, the animals and people in the background of this one. It's a hugeness. Some Van Gogh, Starry Night here on the wall. I really like the Rousseau's though. The Sleeping Gypsy over there. Of course, you need to take a picture of Starry Night. Some Picasso's. I feel more at home on this floor than the previous floor, with the needle in the haystack and the blind just lying on the ground.